Let us have the people by our prayers, even by our sacrifices.